Okay, here is the video. Here's a video of the Brighton floor plan. This is a 5-bedroom, 3-bathroom home. This one is available, but there are others that will be coming up available as well. Nice entrance way. Here is a coat closet. They're gonna put a bar in there. And then to the right, there is your garage, 2-car garage. Here is a full bathroom. The linen closet. And then we come around the corner, and here's a 1-bedroom downstairs, a guest bedroom. And then we go into the kitchen. Pretty good size pantry. And then here's where your dining room table would be. And you can have a pretty decent size dining room table, but then it will run into, here's your living room. And this one is on the preserve, which is nice. It's a pretty good sized lot. It goes all the way back to the preserve. And then you have your neighbors on this side, but you can put up a fence if you like. Okay, there's your upstairs. To the right, we have a good sized linen closet, full bathroom, and it has a door separating the shower and water closet area. So that's nice. This is a pretty good sized bedroom. This is a guest bedroom. There's another guest bedroom. Guest bedroom. So that's a 4th guest bedroom. I walk down the hallway. Here is a huge laundry room. And then here is a master, which is really good size as well. Double sinks and a bath and shower combo. A nice size linen closet. Separate water closet. And then here is your master closet.